Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of The Shadows of Mordor. Alright, when we left off, we were figuring out what enemies we have nearby, because this is an entirely new area for us, as you can tell by the green underneath my feet. Also, we were trying to follow some ghouls, which attacked a nearby caravan of Uruks, and we're trying to figure out what sort of possible elven baubles they've possibly grabbed from, well, that caravan. Hopefully we'll be able to find out soon. In the meantime, we just gotta follow the tracks. That does not look good. That cannot be good for me. That is probably not good for me. There we go. Okay, well. Kill this guy real quick, because of what he did. There we go. Perfect. Good stuff. These guys are freed. You're welcome. Just don't run into those Caragors. Gonna be a real pain in your ass. As well as mine. Alright. And we gotta deal with this one over here. Oh, we got several. Huh. They all got stopped right here, huh? Alright, well. Since we're doing this, might as well. Oh. Go for this guy's head. This guy's head. And this guy's head. There we go. Huh. Every third shot seems to cause an explosion of some kind. I don't remember that. Did I have that? I don't remember. I need to check. I really don't remember that, though. Explosive demise. 20% chance. Oh. That's what it was. Okay. Well, I mean, it seems to only be doing it after, you know, the third shot, when most of them are already dead. Well, that's unfortunate, but sometimes that's how it works. Okay, well, okay. That kind of worked out. There's a lot of jumps downward. Up we go. Alright, I should probably be sneaking this.
This hollow bleeds with death.
And this must be Morgoth's scar.
Maybe. Well, hopefully.
I recognize that ghastly stench. Nightcrawlers.
Yep. That they are. Give me a second. I'm going to itch my ear. My headset is kind of irritating it a little bit. Alrighty. So, I got to deal with these guys. Great. They are all over. Luckily, they're all over there.
In the belly of the beast, stealth is my best weapon.
Yep, that is true. So, I gotta do this without awakening the little horde. Well, the hordes, So, just gotta be sneaky about it. These paths are apparently the best way to do that. Oh, if I find fucking Stay Gollum around here, too. Yeah, hopefully. If I find Gollum in here, too, I'm gonna flip a bitch. Is that ridiculous? Oh, hey! Topped off my elven shot. Alright. Hey, okay, we managed to avoid it. Don't want to do that. This way will work.
Ghouls fear fire as much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed.
That is true. Might need to keep that in mind. Okay, gotta make sure I'm not noticed by those ones. That would not help me in the slightest if we were. Okay, there we go. Perfect. God damn, this entire path is treacherous. Alright. And away we go. Okay. Alright, we're doing good. Thus far, we're doing good. Uh-oh. Some of them notice me. Some of them notice me. Okay. Evaded them. Good. Oh, shit. Okay. Come on. That worked.
Another attack. And this cave will become my tomb.
Yeah. That is true. I really should be more careful. There we go.
A treasure room. Your heirloom must be here.
Hopefully. Otherwise, all of this was for nothing. That would be annoying. Also, why would they keep a treasure room? They seem like mindless beasts. Why wouldn't they keep a treasure room that were clearly baubles? I don't know. Well, here it might be. Whatever it is. Oh.
Made by the Dark Lord himself. I'm still covered in my family's blood.
I see. That's the forging hammer.
We are betrayed. Its power blazes like a beacon, and will bring ruin to all Middle-earth.
Is that Galadriel? Well, I seem to have brought their attention. Okay. Not mindless beasts. Clearly, they're able to operate doors.
What is that creature?
Ghoul Matron. Uh-oh. New enemy. Are the most challenging of their breed. Great. They will strike back when you attack, so dodge quickly. Alright, well, now I know. Oh, jeez. Ow, that hurts. Alright, that works. There we go. Ow. There we go. Works a little bit better than mine at all. Ow. Jesus, how are you? How am I supposed to do this fight? Ow. Jesus. Jeez, okay. Ah, Jesus Christ. That is really tough. Ow. Okay, come on. I'm getting the pattern now. Ow. Maybe not. Come on. Come on. There we go. Okay, ow. That hurts. Ow, jeez. Difficult to try and get a pattern going. Shit. Okay. Okay. There we go. Managed to get that going. Okay, come on. Come on. There we go. So after the first strike. There we go. Whoa, that didn't work the way I intended. And that worked. Kind of. Okay, that. Ow, shit. Come on. Guy, come on. Okay. She seems to be calling others. Great. Oh, come on. Great. Now that she called others, it's gonna be a hell of a fight. Fuck. Come on. Come on. Oh, shit. That was not gonna work out. That was going too fast. Okay. Well. All ghouls are vulnerable to fire. Thank you for something I already knew, game. Thank you. That doesn't help me in the slightest. Wait.
But okay. Gondor, what is that creature?
Well, something that's going to be a pain in the ass, that much I know. Okay. Maybe if I do this. Yeah. There we go. Okay, maybe do one of these.
They will keep coming. Till only our bones remain.
Okay. There we go. Get a little something. There we go. Better than not. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, jeez. Come on. Okay. Oh, come on. I was trying to get this attack in. Jeez, they're all over. Come on. There we go. Did it. Whoo, that was really tough.
Storm is past.
Okay. That was all a pain in the ass. There we go.
We must escape this darkness.
Yep, you're right. You're very much right on that much. Oh, jeez. Time to get out of here.
Those fires will stop them.
Yep, that's true. Bet it will. There we go. got at least 9 of them. Better than none. Oh, shit. I thought that was gonna work out in my favor. Okay, didn't. Very much didn't. Okay, Jesus. Alright.
Okay, come on. The entrance is nigh. Okay. End if we don't reach it in time.
Come on. Come on. Come on, let me get this damn fucking thing. There we go. Did it. Woo! Did the 30. Now time to run. Holy shit, that is really, really difficult. Okay. That works. Alright. Nope, that's not gonna work. I was gonna try and do a quick little burst, but that's not gonna work here. Okay. Come on. There we go. That's what I was planning on doing, but it didn't work out in my favor when I tried to do it the first time. Okay. Whew! Fuck. Oh great, now they're all over. This may be my end, or not.
Ranger, take cover!
Talion, I see you're not doing what he suggested. Come on. Move it. Move it. There you go. Jesus. Who the hell are you? Okay.
Pity to end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh?
Well, I mean, you're right. You're the dwarf, aren't you?
I'm Torvin, the beast hunter. And I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance, but it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it! I just found something a lot more valuable.
Did you?
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner!
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs to that hammer.
Okay, now you have my attention.
Every creature's got its lure. Yours just happens to be very old.
You're right.
Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, my camp's not far.
All right. Well,
find the dwarf.
It's more like the dwarf finds us, really. Well, found us. The messenger's success. Which involved a failure, but it worked.
I used all that he had taught me and forged the 3 in secret. Water, air, and fire.
We got new missions available. One of them involving Beast, it looks like. All the way over here. This is probably for the dwarf. Yep, this dwarf claims to know the location of more artifacts from Celebrimbor's past. Alrighty, well, that's definitely a thing we'll have to find. For sure. And we got another main mission over here. Discover what Queen Marwyn knows of the power of the Wraith. That we'll have to do. Also, there's apparently this, a duel between Mog the Rat and Ishmaz the Reckless. Where the fuck is Ishmaz? That's apparently whoever that is. Ishmaz. Alright, fair enough. Now we know. Can do an upgrade, I guess. Ooh, what did we... Oh! I can get the last rune for the dagger. I didn't realize I had earned that much. Alright. Alright, we can do that. Wait. Wait. These ones are a little closer. And these ones would help me more. I'm going to go for the health one. I'm going to go for the health one first, then I'll... But if I went for that one, I'd already be very close to this already. I'll do those two, and then I'll go for the dagger. Because this one is, like, way far off. Way far off. I'd have to build up for days to be able to get that one. So, I'm just going to go for those ones first. All right. Got a good reward there. Got a good slide down. Whee! Alright. Alright, where should I go? What should help me get up? There we go. That's the better question. And maybe if I go this route, maybe. It won't let me go. Okay, well, fuck me, I guess. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Oh, up. They're supposed to go up. That was what I was supposed to do. Okay. Well, now I know. Ooh, another intel. We need to know our surrounding enemies. So we should do that one. Okay. Alright, kill him. Can't believe this guy didn't even notice until the end. That's hilarious. You were all freed. So there you go. Alright. Got intel on this guy. I'll let these three pass.
Better be more impressive than the last one if you want that barrel of grog. Forget
about
getting the reward.
Got this intel. There we go. And let's find out about Ishmaz, because he's apparently one of the other players running around here. Ishmaz the Reckless. That's an armor set. That actually looks rather effective. Alright. Can't wait for the war to spill to the... Oh, that's what it... Okay, I was thinking I was reading it wrong. Can't wait for the war to spill to the other kingdoms of men. Alright, I have to invade the duel to weaken Sauron's army, and the master is an unknown war chief. His weaknesses are combat finishers and explosions. Invulnerable to ranged. Well, with that armor, that is understandable. Alrighty. Well, now I know.
You maggots.
Move. Goodbye. Alright, is there any more nearby that can see from here? Does not look like it. Alright, well. I tried. Okay. Little mission is over here. Although this one might take a while, so I probably should wait to do that until the next episode. For now, I think... I think I'll just explore a little bit, try and get the lay of the land around here, because this is very different from Udun. Alright. Oh, I just noticed the minimap leaves a little trail so you know where you were going. That's nice. That helps. Alright, this one's alive and tell.
Hope they've improved from last week.
Thang to laugh.
Me bloody leg, thanks to their dodgy aid.
Okay, well. Come on, stab you. Worked. Alright. Okay, he just runs. Alright, I expected him to come at me. Guess he wasn't going to. That's annoying. Well. Gonna get to him soon enough. I can't talk anymore. I've had enough coffee to keep me awake for hours, and I still can't talk. I'm starting to think maybe it's just my fault that I have brain damage. Possibly from all the caffeine. Okay, shit. That one noticed me. Okay. Maybe if I draw a dagger at him. Oh, geez. Fuck. He noticed me. He definitely noticed me. Well, this is not in my favor. Time to run. Time to get away. Holy shit. Shit. Well, that kind of worked. Got it off my back. And I noticed there was another intel over here. Oh, good. That's doable, at least. More doable than that last one, because he decided to run. Yep. Okay. Load this up. Oh, he got burned a little bit. That's fine. Okay. Oh, come on. Shit. I was hoping he wouldn't die when I did that. God damn it. I should have saved that for after when I got him. Fuck. Okay, that one spawned just as quickly. Alright, well. That works kind of in my favor. Alright. Okay, well, I'm just gonna grab him. Come on. There we go. And interrogate. Oh, you little shit. Come on. Come on, die. Okay, that worked. Kill the berserker, because he's gonna be the problem out of all of them. Okay, come on. There we go. And now we grab you, and now we get the intel. Perfect. Ish. That did not exactly go according to plan. But, kind of to plan. Okay, we'll learn further this way. There we go. Goroth the Brewer. Okay. Killing 4 Hellhawks with 2 arrows. That's kind of impressive. I'll be honest. Okay. He's vulnerable to stealth finishers, has a fear of grogs. Well, they're pretty big bastards, that's understandable. And combat finishers. Okay. He's invulnerable to ranged, and he's a monster slayer. Then how are you fearful of grogs? How does that work? You can kill them rather quickly. Whatever. Alright, well, got that anyway. Up we go. Perfect. Alright. Just trying to get a good eye out on other intel sources. Not really seeing any. Okay, well, there's a loose one over there. Oh, well, too bad for them. That one's going over there. And that's going to cause havoc. Alright, is there any on the map? No, of course not. That would be too fortunate. Shit. Well, at least, now I have a couple more. It's better than none, whatsoever. Alright, pay attention, you're going to sit and rest.
Fine, fine. I don't know why we got to worry so much anyway. There's no real danger in these parts.
At least not yet. You don't know about me. Alrighty. Well, still nothing. That's nearby, anyway. So, you know what? I'm gonna go after this one. Just so I can unlock this. And say that I did it. Because, why not, right? It's right there. Okay. Time to move on. And... good at torturing as the tower is. Isn't the tower dead? Didn't I kill the tower? I'm pretty sure I killed the tower. I'm pretty sure I did. Up I go.
A hunter who's good at hurling spears.
Okay, that cut off halfway through. I was kind of interested in what they had to say. Okay. Let's get this. Perfect. Alright, now we have two towers in this area. Perfect.
I see in Starmoon like Ephildium. These stones splinter from a past half-remembered or half-forgotten.
Or both. And there's some missions here that are apparently locked until I unlock certain abilities, like the pin in place, and I gotta get the brand and stealth drain ability. Oh, so these are actually legends that I need to do. This is the bow legend, and this is the dagger. Hmm. Well, that's nice to know. Hmm. I'll have to invest in those if I want to do those. Anyway, whoa. I didn't realize the guy's connected to this guy. Wow, this guy has the most bodyguards by far. I wonder if he's, you know, a big old ratbag sort of son of a bitch. You know, just fearful of everything. Or maybe these are the only ones that I know are connected to him, so those are the only ones that are showing. It might be that. It might be that. Okay. It's probably that. Alright, I'm just going to end the episode here for right now because I'm a little over time right now. And there's stuff I got to read, apparently, over in the appendices section. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in comments so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games and beating the shit out of a fucking ghoul matron, which I didn't even know were a thing, for you.